20 years ago, David Evans Jr. was among the first local service members killed in Operation Iraqi Freedom.
Just one day before Memorial Day.
And now, David's home.
On Memorial Day, he will be honored at the Buffalo African American Veterans Monument. 2 decades later, a mother reflects on the loss of her son.
David Evans, a man who was a boy himself not too long ago.
And the recognition of his service in a Two on Your Side original Thursday at 6:00.